Hey guys, this season has been so special in so many ways. We played with not only our minds and our abilities and our bodies, but we played with our heart. This season we played for something bigger than ourselves. We played for Fiji, and because of that, we've learned so much, not just about ourselves, but about the game. The game is so much more than wins and losses. It's about the memories and the people we surround ourselves with every day, our teammates. We just want to thank you so much for following us this season and being a part of what we want to do here. And hopefully you'll come back next year and remember that we're always playing for Fiji. This season, we'll stay close to our hearts and ready in our memories for many reasons. We are saying goodbye to five seniors who have all become a huge part of our family, a part of our sisterhood. We have brought in seven new faces that have become familiar, and we have all laughed, played, cried, celebrated, and loved the game together.
This year, we've played 17 games, 1,570 minutes. We scored 31 goals, kept 9 shutouts, taken 240 shots, made 54 saves, and in the end, had a 10-5-2 record. But in the future, we won't remember these stats. We will remember something much greater. We will remember our friends, our heart, our effort, our heartbreak, and the feeling of success.
This whole season, we have carried the memory of Fiji with us.
Fiji.
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 Play for Fiji became a common phrase around the team and on and off the field. When we say those words, we say so much more. Fiji knew that soccer wasn't about stats. He hated losing as much as anyone else, but he loved the game too much to let a loss bring him down. Happy players are good players, as he used to say. Playing for Fiji simply means play happy, love the game, respect the game. The game owes you nothing, but you owe the game everything. Fiji wanted college soccer to be about the experience, not the wins and losses. Tomorrow, a billion people in China will wake up, go to work, and not care if we won or lost the game. This experience belongs to us, no one else. We play for ourselves and the players next to us. That's how we play for Fiji.
Thank you.
We have missed having Fiji with us in the flesh, but we know he is with us every step of the way, and we are all certain that he is proud of what we have accomplished.
We have made it through the season and supported each other in every way we could. We have loved the game and our team. We have sacrificed everything within us for the game that gives us peace,
a purpose,
a sisterhood,
a family,
love.
We are successful because every day we play for Fiji.
Play for Fiji.
As we play for Fiji.
Play for Fiji.
Play for Fiji. Play for Fiji.